All right, little feller. Lady, calm down.
Let's go take care of it.
Okay.
Damn, I thought I got him. Pursue. I'll grab the mounts.
Whoa, pig.
No. Those were actually very loud. I'm gonna stop. Just by accident.
Legal work, Abigail. And I never got killed. It's hunting down fools for the government. Easy. Even Jack could do it.
Don't you put those stupid ideas in the boy's head. He's gonna do something better than this.
Like what? Writing silly stories?
I'm sorry, Abigail. Really, I am. I just thought if you wanted to earn some...
Oh, Jade, remember? From like a long time ago. Oh yeah, get him, hold him, bait him! Oh no, the devil! Why are you screaming? Okay.
It's called dog scaresotopia. It's like I scare every single last dog.
Oh, fuck. I'm joking.
Good girl. Let's go.
Oh,
I'll fix Slain.
Let's go, let's go.
Ah, no, not again! He got a knife! Oh my lord, they both got knives.
You're a good kid. And we each got, oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter. Shut up, Arthur. I don't feel so good.
Done for. Barely even felt it. There's only one thing for it, then. Hit me in the manhood.
Oh!
Don't worry, sir. Mine are made of steel.
He starts screaming right when his limbs get shot at.
Oh!
Lost his damn mind.
Hey! Take a deep breath or two.
You call that a pun?
Oh God, no!
Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank.
Wow, why was this a fuck? You're on my water.
$2 million dollars.
No! Kitty cat ghetto!